doing literally no damage as it was blocked up by Ming.
Teleport coming out from both Xiaohu and Koro.
Need to buy some time. They've already lost the support though, he died in the Fate's Call, but they're actually just dying already because White Force killing them all by himself. Oh, there's the double kill, looking for the triple. That's actually the double kill to both Xiaohu and the ADC. And Kabe, he just gone back to base. He was just like, oh, I thought we were not fighting there.
And you know what? I can't actually fault JD for going